Hey, yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout, you just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework, that's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house, don't let the sand in.
Hello everyone, good morning. So, my name is Jayshawn Cachet, and I'm here to stay. So, today's video was going to be about my morning routine. My morning routine normally consists of the first 30 minutes I wake up, I do not touch my phone. I do not touch any electronics in the house, especially if my kids or the dog is asleep. The dog, who is currently whining right now, I will show her later in the video. So after 30 minutes of not touching my phone, I will then pray or meditate to whoever you guys believe that is. And y'all, don't come for me. Don't worry about the stuff hanging on the door. That's just my waist trainer, which I'm about to put on in a minute. So after I pray or meditate for 30 minutes, then I turn around and I read for 30 minutes. After I read for 30 minutes, I make up my bed, which is currently, it's about to get made in a sec. But after I make up my bed, then I come over, take my vitamins, and brush my teeth. And once I've done that, then I go hit the gym. I did not record me praying, meditating, or reading this morning because that is really vital time for me. The time is really important, and I don't know, I just, you know, I need it. I'm one of those people where if I feel like my morning routine does not go the way it's supposed to, or if it doesn't happen because something came up, my day doesn't go right, and I don't like when my days don't go right. So with that being said, good morning again, and y'all are about to get ready with me. This is my morning routine. All right, guys. I just walked out of my apartment. I am walking up to the gym. So at this point in the video, you guys have seen my morning routine. And let me tell you, one thing about my morning routine that gets me every day, being completely honest, is when I'm taking my vitamins, y'all, I don't like swallowing pills. Like, who else is like that? Because I just don't. I don't. I am having fun bringing you guys on this journey with me. I really hope y'all like the vibes so far over here on my channel, because there's more of it, I promise. There's definitely gonna be more of me and you. Now, I've been waiting, thinking I made them move. Now, baby, tell me how you like it. But you guys, this is such a beautiful morning, and this is how my days are supposed to start, regardless of what I have to do. Because once I leave the gym, that's the end of my morning routine. So we are now walking into the gym. So let's get to it. Let's get to it. Get up, get that workout in, be productive. And I'm here, and I'm here, and I'm here, and we're in here. And now we're going to get into this workout. All right, y'all. Another good workout in. Bye. So I'm leaving the gym now. Y'all, I feel great. I hope I'm not the only one that feels good after a workout. Like, now granted, I'm sore. This walk back to the house, it's my wind down time, all of that good jazz. But anyways, I'm about to go back in the house, do some personal hygiene, and go ahead and get my day started. I hope you all have a wonderful day, productive day, because being busy does not always mean you are being productive and you actually got things done. So let's be productive today, guys. Say your positive affirmations, drink your water, let's mind our business, and we should be fine. Should have a great day. Anyways, y'all, love y'all. Thank you for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I look forward to bringing you guys fire new content. Bye, y'all. Extra shots, extra clips, ain't talking videos, no big, so just come to see about it, bitch. Don't you? Hey, yo.